It's your artist, MICHEE, Chit Chat. Got everyone inside today, energy. You see it? Big up Tottenham, big up yourselves. Come on, quick shellings. Aye. Oh, it's freezing out here. Yo, I don't even know how I should feel when I look at Tottenham season. We went from terrible to playing all right, but there's still some things to be achieving. We came from the Champions League final and looking at that, we can always get better. But honestly, I always saw us going downhill and we lost 2-1 against Leicester. After we lost that match, we were going through a point where we were always losing. We lost 3-0 against Brighton, then we got slapped by Munich. I didn't want to go back to work after that because I knew that I couldn't make a sound. All of the pain that I had took me to a point where I said, punch out. But look at us now. Anyways, look at us now. Anytime you want to talk about us being whack, then you better shut your mouth. We went from being at the bottom of the table and now we're trying to make top four. You would have thought Spurs were a bailiff, but the grave trying to kick that door. And ever since I went viral, they want to tell you I don't like that dude. Well, who said I even like you? I'm gonna be honest, I know that my team won't fail me. I'm gonna be frank, cause I thought we was gonna beat Chelsea. Awkward. Nah, that was way too awkward. We lost 2-0 against Chelsea at home and I thought we was gonna get slaughtered. I was looking at the way that the first team played and I thought that we really played whack. I didn't wanna look at all the papers the next day cause there would have been chit chat. I didn't wanna hear no smoke on my boyhood team, can't you tell they were fighting? Even though we lost at home against Chelsea, we then went to go and beat Brighton. I was in the crowd and I was looking at the way that we played and we played quite hard. I saw Kane's goal in the first half, then it got cancelled by VAR. Every time we get a little chance, it feels like the linesmen are always gonna take it. It's still not a problem, looking back on all of our chances, I'm glad that we placed them. So you really can't corner us if your team's not top four. And if your team's in the bottom half of the table, and bro, what are you waffling for? I said you really can't corner us if your team's not top four. And if your team's in the bottom half of the table,
then bro, what are you waffling for?
It's about time that we turn up, cause we really need to get that spot. I'm hearing all the talk about Mourinho, but he needs to chill cause he's doing his job. If you're looking back on all of our stats from the start of the season, you know that we're changing. But we need to keep playing hard, I feel like we can't even get complacent. I got a little pissed when I saw that we started off the year losing to Southampton. It's still not an issue when you know that your team plays hard and you know that they're champions. We still gotta play this season, so let me just wait and see. I'm looking at the transfer window, I'm hoping that Levy's gonna spend peas. Free up the peas.
Free up Levy, man.
Yo, come on, bruv. It's the coalition we're talking, innit? Yo, free it up. Free it up.
Fuck the Gunners.
Hey, listen. Nah, fuck the Gunners, though, innit?
Nah, you gassed it.
Hey, VAR that one. That's malicious.